Hey guys, Dakota Code here. Today, I'll be doing a review, not really a review, more of a first impressions video on the Pilot Custom 74. I just got this, that's why it's in the packaging. So I'm just gonna open it. So in my country, they only give you the nice little gift leather box of all the stuff nicely inside. They just give you the pen and a case and a converter, that's it. So, it's a pretty nice box. I'm not saying that it's not nice. Over here it says ZCRD. I'm not really sure what that means. But, you know, with the white strip, black. I like the texture of it. I think it's plastic. No, it's a cardboard. I'm not sure you can see it, but it's a cardboard. Props to Pilot for making this feel like plastic. So, you get a plastic box, a coffin-style plastic box, and your pen is in there, like that. Straight like this, and pretty nice simple designs. You know, I know there are nicer ways of showing off your pens, you know, in your unboxing sequence, but I don't really mind a decent, you know, simple design, coffin design like this. I do have to say I'm a little bit disappointed about how this is done. So coffin up, you pull off, there's this elastic band, pull off your pen. I got mine in the gold and the black finish, lacquer finish, and I got mine in the medium. Talk more about that later. So if I am correct, there should be something down here. No, there's nothing down there. Always wrong. So, Pilot, step up your game on packaging. In the non-gift wrapped packaging in my country. Over here. You got ball clip, which is a little bit of springiness to it. I like clips, which are slightly tighter, so they can hold on really nicely. And then you got trim rings over here. It says Pilot. I'm not sure you can see it. Custom 74 Star Pilot Star made in Japan. So I got mine in a medium, hence I got this indication. And another trim ring. It is a cartridge converter system, so you screw the cap off and you get your nib. Over here it says Pilot 14K something something. Can't see. Come on, focus. You got Pilot 14. It's a size 5. I can't really read it, but it is a size 5 nib. Size 5 nib. And it is a 14 karat gold nib. So this is my first, actually my second gold nib, but it's my first 14 karat gold nib, which I'm okay with. It comes with a Con 20 Pilot Converter, Aerometric Con 20. This is, I prefer this converter better to this converter. Let me show you. Yeah, this is the converter which is compared to is the Metropolitan's converter, which is, has ink in it, so I'm not going to pull it all the way, but I'm just going to take it off gently, so as you can see. The bladders, this bladder is a lot bigger, this is holds a little bit more ink than this, so it's just a little bit different. My Metropolitan, I have actually green ink, so this is the same type of converter that comes on the parallel for cleaning purposes. So, yeah. Now let's get back to the review. So, not the best, not the worst. I'm okay with the Con 20. You know, aerometric, it's convenient. It works for me. I don't have no arguments. But I do prefer a Con 70. Just because it holds a little bit more ink, so I don't have to keep refilling. There you go. Just screw the cap back on. And, yeah. So, overall, my first impressions are really good. I haven't wrote it yet. Actually, that's right with it, right? So, I have my Iro Shizuku Kanpeki, which is a lighter blue, lighter shade of blue. So I'm going to, I got some tissue papers here. I'm going to load the pen up with ink. that sounds may sound a little bit wrong, but it's okay. Make sure it's aligned properly because I'm LCD, and bring it up here. Press a couple times. Wait a second about the bladder to come back up. So bring it up. Clean. I'm gonna clean the grip first because that's probably the most important part I have to clean. And sorry about this, guys. I'm just gonna clean the grip. Should write if I'm not wrong. So this is the Pilot Custom 74 in a 14 karat gold neb, and it's a medium sized. So I really like, I kind of like this pen. I've been using, I just got this pen, so I'm not really sure, but I've been using other pens which are similar to this. Namely, the Pelican. I'm just putting this bottle away. The Pelican M200. This is the Cafe Creme. The Cafe Creme, whatever you may call it. So, I really like this pen. You know, it is a piston filler, and it is a steel nib, a stainless steel nib, actually, not a gold nib. So, this is technically my first gold nib pen. And then this is my first piston filler pen. So, both are really important to me, and both are screw caps. If you guys did not know already. And yeah, I'll do a comparison video soon. So far, this is my first impressions on this pen is relatively good. I really, really like the Custom 74. So thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy. Bye.